You again? I just wasted perfectly good bullets on you. Oh, that's where the gold key goes. All right, well, that solves that mystery. Then that's where the blank key goes. Oh, no, I won't take it. I must have messed up the pattern then. Okay, so we know the blank key. Get the pattern upside down. It'd be hilarious. Link, he's come to town. Come to save the Princess Zelda. If I got the pattern upside down, I am going to laugh. Okay, that should be the inverse of what I just did. Oh, hey, health spray. I forgot that was there. Good thing I came in here. I forgot where the stupid key door is now. Now this leads to the X-ray. That's the point. There it is. Now let's see if I... No? Huh. Interesting. Go back to the X-ray room then. Like, the game wouldn't let you use the key there unless it was supposed to go there, so... Well, hi. Ow. Just shoots up like it's no big deal, you know. And we read in the last stream that basically injects you with foam. Go back to the... Yeah, I mean, that looks like the right pattern. No, wait, it's not the right pattern. This has 5 across. That key only has 4. I might be barking up completely the wrong tree. This pattern go 1, 2 skipping one still. It doesn't look great. Punch the glass? I did not. Oh. Tell me I'm doing this completely wrong again. Over one, up one. Over one, up one. But it won't let me do it. Aha. Wait. Is that right? No, it's... Yeah, I don't have enough moves. I get puzzles like this. Know what I need to do to figure this out. Betcha that's the incinerator room key. Sticking out of the noggin of that dude. Earth key. So the blank key takes the substitute for the earth key. I think. To deal with you guys. And this is the room that leads to nowhere. Patient, whatever. There's someone inside the oxygen tent. It's hard to look at her. Well, I mean, she might be ugly, but she didn't have to say that. This thing on patient never heard. Patient complained about severe nausea and headaches, admitted to hospital wing after vomiting oxygen fluid during work. Clinical complaint with other cases. Yeah. While we still have no indication what causes this syndrome, we've observed similar developments in all patients. Most puzzlingly, development of the syndrome seems to progress similarly rapidly in Gestalt patients. Initial admission tests showed hypertension, high fever, dehydration, 5 cycles. Well, that did nothing. All right, guys, I am gonna break down and look it up. Give me a second. I don't like doing this, but in the interest of keeping the stream flowing, keeping it smooth or whatever. Okay, I think I know what I'm doing now. But you never know. Ah, I knew I was gonna run into that damage. No, I didn't want to print it, stupid thing. It's a good thing you can do this over and over. Okay, so this does mimic the Earth key. Yeah, that's another one down, 2 to go. Oh, I'm a dumb dumb. There's one more. Told you to wake up. I have like, what, one bullet? Fire key, so I'm guessing that's gonna be like in a furnace. Leaking hydraulic fluid. Oh, clever game. They set this up randomly so that you can't just look at a guide to figure it out. But the guide does give you a cipher. I gotta give it to this game. Some of these puzzles are I haven't had game puzzles this clever in a long time. Okay, so 62879. Would be R. 2 is N. 8 is who the hell knows. 8 is whatever is. 7 is Z. Okay, so RN. H. D. A. What? R. N. Eight, seven, nine. Yeah, that's right. Oh, all right. That was my bad. I was reading the keypad wrong. R, N, F, B, A. Ta-da! Wow, that was good. That was good. I enjoyed that puzzle thoroughly. Once I figured out what the solution was. Our last key card and an eyeball. Incinerator room key. All right, so that's technically not our last key card, but it's on the way to the last one. What is this? An old photographic memory module allows the recording of up to 6 visual memories. Incredibly outdated, but it still might be useful. Okay, so now we need to go from here back to the morgue. They really throw a lot of enemies at you. Like, you have nowhere near the ammunition to deal with all of these guys. I can't wait to see what horrors are awaiting me in the incinerator room. Thermite flare. Proper disposal of corpses. As you've probably heard, there have been multiple accounts of bodies of decommissioned protectors spontaneously reactivating and acting in a defective manner. Based on November's autopsy report, it seems that all affected units showed some sort of cancerous growth in their organic components. According to her, unless completely incinerated, this growth may reactivate the replica even after it's been dead for hours. We don't know what causes this, and we're unsure who's affected. We can't keep up with incinerating all the bodies, with just 2 incinerators that constantly need recalibrating, so we're improvising. Just throw a flare at them. Is this another sub-weapon? Yes, it is. Burn, baby, burn. CO2, gas, and oxygen. Oh, there's my key card. All right, let's turn the gas down. Turn up the oxygen. What hell did that do? Not much. There's got to be a guide to proper calibration is. Ah, here it is. No, these are the flares. It can't be just randomly gas. Maybe it is. Who knows? Am I supposed to get it to match up with the red line? It's dropping. Ooh, that made it drop. Holy cannoli. It's sort of getting the line we want. Gas needs to go higher. O2 needs to go. They all need. Well, let's turn them all the way up. What happens? Why not? I guess that indicates they're too high. Okay, we've kind of got the arc we're looking for. Oop. Nope. Nope, that is the inverse of what we want. The back. Gas needs down, O2 needs to go up. Or am I misreading that? I might be misreading that. Gas is too low. O2 is too high. Gas is too low. It was still too high. Gas is too high. It was too high. Gas is too still too high. Gas is high. Two is too low. Are these, wow, it's just been back to back good puzzles. Gas is too high. Two is too high. Oh, we did it. Now we get to see what is behind that big door. Hey, you. Yes, you. Thank you for making it to the end of the video. I truly appreciate it. Thank you so much for watching. Check out the links below. There's my Patreon, there's my Twitter, and even check out my Throne wishlist if you want and get me something nice. You never have to, of course. Anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.